was a hotel.
Yeah.
I don't like that story.
Oh. That's right. Okay. I bring an American.
Thanks a lot, Chris.
Yeah, no, no, no.
So
it was in our room, by the way.
So a person commit.
No, you're completely the other way.
What year was that?
Of course, they were.
It was 1991.
And they've since they keep coming back.
I don't know. Never saw them myself.
But people have seen haunted things and ghosts.
Talk about it, and it's a story, of course.
No. Wasn't there one road?
No, it wasn't. It was a hotel in Amsterdam in Hilton.
Herman
Brood.
Herman Brood, you know the artist? Dutch artist?
Yeah, I know his name.
The Dutch singer.
Singer.
He committed suicide.
He started in Groningen. He's a real rock and roll legend.
Brood, yeah? Herman Brood.
That's
Brood. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Brood.
Sorry, do you have an extra record?
No, I mean...
Extra CD, sorry. Maybe on our way out, we give you one.
This is my t-shirt, sorry.
Because that was a great... I love this history.
Yeah, sure. It's like, I mean, I can be a waiter, I can be a man to go hotel. I'm also a city guide.
A tour guide, yeah.
Absolutely. Maybe they're not...